We have two special guests with us today, both of them dental students. Dariel Detkovetsky has been on our campus now several months now and has been playing cello around town, and his brother Emil is a dental student in Florida. And they have the notoriety of actually having studied very serious cello with their cellist grandfather, Russian technique, but also having made it to America's Got Talent when they were teenagers, doing things like they're going to do today, covers of Metallica songs and other wonderful things. And they're actually going to play at the home basketball game on Monday night. So if you're going to that, you'll get to hear them again doing things like the national anthem or whatever. But the piece that Dariel has taught to the group and Emil is joining them on today is sort of inspired by the Finnish cello quartet Apocalyptica. These four Finnish cellists are terrific, and they specialize in covering Metallica songs. So that's kind of the inspiration for today. So can we give a warm welcome to Dariel, who's been on campus, but also his brother Emil, and show them that Carolina is a warm and welcoming place, and that we love cello.